everybody. I'm Sam and this is Abby. We're both the dietitians here at the Brown Cancer Center. So we wanted to share a recipe idea with you all today to possibly share with your family for this holiday season.
Today, we have a winter sprout salad. So this would be a really nice addition to your holiday table. Give you some color and something a little healthier than your typical mashed potatoes and turkey and, you know, all the good Christmas cookies that we have out there. So this one's really easy. It's just a bag of Brussels sprouts, one sweet potato that's been baked and cubed, some dried cranberries, some cheese crumbles. I used feta, but you could use goat cheese or blue cheese or whatever you want, and some chopped nuts. I had some candied walnuts at home, so that's what I used in this. And then you just want to top it with some balsamic vinegar and some salt and pepper when you're finished. So we'll get you the full recipe so you can make it yourself.
Yeah, and as you can see, it's very colorful. We've got the green and the orange, so it's pretty, but also there's benefits to colorful fruits and vegetables. You know, we always encourage people to incorporate a lot of color on their plate because the different variety of color also introduces a different variety of nutrients and antioxidants.
For instance, I know everyone's heard that carrots are great for your eyesight, but the reason that's true is because carrots contain beta carotene. And actually, all fruits and vegetables that are orange are high in beta carotene. So you're getting that from the sweet potato here as well, just as an example of what Sam was talking about.
Yeah. So we're excited to try this recipe. We're actually going to try it for our lunch today. So we hope that we can share it with you as well.
All right. Thanks, everybody.
Happy holidays.